propagation of white light, telling us that light travels in a straight line. Eclipse is the only physical phenomenon on Earth that proves that principle of rectilinear propagation of white light. And so, we're not just telling you fables or things that are not real. Also, you heard of Kepler's theory, telling us that we have a solar system, and in that solar system, there is a sun and eight other planets.